Section 19 of Emily Dickinson on Death by Emily Dickinson. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gaughan. I meant to find her when I came. Death had the same design, but the success was his, it seems, and the discomfort mine. I meant to tell her how I longed for just this single time, but Death told her so the first, and she had hearkened him. To wander now is my abode. To rest would be a privilege of hurricane to memory and me. End of section 19.